Yo, KMD?
Yeah, what's up, man?
They call that girl they call Roxanne. She's all stuck up.
Why you say that?
Cause she wouldn't give a guy like me no rap. But she was walking down the street, so I said, hello, I'm Kango from the T.A.O. And she's so, I said, so, baby, don't you know I can sing rap dancing just one show? Cause I'm Kango, Mr. Sophisticator. As far as I know, ain't nobody greater. From beginning to end and to beginning, I never knew the girls I'm all about winning. But if I was to lose, I wouldn't be insane. Cause I'm not a gambler, I don't bet. I don't think you know casino. And baby, where you nimble? The is the grizzly, kizzle and kizzle. I thought you'd be a present, give me devious rap. I thought I had a penis, I was sitting in the trap. I thought it'd be a piece of cake, but it was nothing like that. I guess that's what I give a thing, it ain't that right, black. Chris, I did get some, it seems like I'm a wizard. Chris, who is like a teaser of his agent, like a teaser with a bang, bang. Brother, I feel bad, but I ain't committing suicide. But no crap, calling her a crap is just a figure of speech. Cause she's an apple, a pear, a plum, and a peach. I thought I had it in the palm of my hand, but man, oh man, if I was grand, I'd bang Roxanne.
Roxanne, Roxanne,
can't you understand?
Roxanne, Roxanne,
I wanna be your man.
No, Kango, I don't think that you're dense, but you went about the matter with most experience. You should know, she doesn't need a guy like you, she needs a guy like me, with a high IQ. And she takes to my rap, cause my rap the best. The educated rapper MD will never fess. She went and met her, I wasted no time, but stuck up Roxanne, baby don't mind. She thought my name was Barry, I told her it was Gary. She said she didn't like it, so she chose to call me Barry. She said she loved to marry her baby, she would carry. And if he had a baby, he'd name the baby Harry. Her mother name is Mary, which is really quite contrary. Her face is very hairy, and you can say it's scary. She doesn't marry, her father's a fairy. His doctor's secretary, his son's a military. To force him to a list, it gets awards involuntary. His daughter's name is Sherry, his son's a Tom and Jerry. Sherry had the flu, but it was only temporary. Back in January, or was it February? But every time I say this, it makes me kind of weary. It's only customary to give this commentary. Some say it's bad, some say it's legendary. You're such a loyal one, try your local library. You never find a rhyme like this in any dictionary. But do you know, after all that, all I received was a pat on my back. That's what you get, it happened to me. Ain't that right, Mixed Master ICE?
I said, I said,
you had a rope, you thought you was keeping. But EMD, your rap was plain stupid. I know you're educated, but what will you learn? Not all girls want to be involved with bookworms. You gotta be strong, which you can't resist. So educated rapper, huh, bust this. Since she's a new girl around the block, I had to let her know I was a debonair doc. I said I'd like to speak with you if I can. And if I'm correct, your name is Roxanne. She said, how'd you know my house is getting around? Right now, baby, you're the talk of the town. She let me walk you to the corner, my rap will be brief. She said, I've seen you before, you look like a thief. I said, me? The doc? A hood? A rock? Running around the street robbing people on the block? Nah, that's not my style. The crime, I'm not related. As far as I'm concerned, I'm too sophisticated. Then it seems I got you, cause she cracked a smile. Then let me know my rap was working for a while. She said, you call yourself a doctor? I said, this is true. She said, explain to me really what doctors must do. I said, this is very because I don't say this every day. It's a major medical field for Dr. McClay. Dermatology is treatment of the skin. Infected and you see me over and over again. There's anesthesiology, ophthalmology, internal medicine, and plastic surgery, orthopedic surgery, and pathology of disease caused by the change of the body. She said, ooh, that's very unique. Gave me her number and kissed me on the cheek. She said she had to go, but she be back by 8. Told me call at 9 to arrange a date. Did you take her to the beach? That's what we planned. But she stood me up. Roxanne, Roxanne.
Roxanne, Roxanne,
I wanna be your man.
Roxanne, Roxanne,
and here's our game plan.
The beat is here,
so we will reveal it.
And if you think it's fun,
then Roxanne, feel it.
Check it out, check it out.